So are you interested on how to make teeth whiteners? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you on how you can make teeth whiteners. Basically, first you can go see your general dentist and he'll be able to actually give you the teeth whitener. But if you're sitting at home and you would just want to be creative and start making them, it's pretty simple. A couple different treatments is you can actually mix baking soda and water together to create a paste consistency. You'd brush your teeth with it for about 1 to 2 minutes. The foaming effect will start to take place once when you're brushing your teeth. That will kind of eat away at the stains in your teeth. Or you can actually get lime juice and salt, 50% lime juice and 50% salt. Mix that together into a paste consistency. Brush your teeth with that also for about 1 to 2 minutes. You really want to make sure that you rinse your mouth out really good with some cold water afterwards, because if you leave the acid from the lime juice sitting on your teeth, that can actually start to eat away at your enamel. And then also, if you're sitting at home and you just really want to make some teeth whiteners, you can purchase hydrogen peroxide. You dip your toothbrush into it and then brush your teeth with that. These are all great forms of at-home teeth whiteners. So once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I gave you a couple options on how to make teeth whiteners at home.